What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Big Grizz, man, and we back with another reaction video. This is the last reaction that we're doing to Pop Smoke's Shoot for the Moon, Shoot for the Stars, Aim for the Moon. I keep messing up on the name. I don't know, it's so long. Shoot for the Stars, Aim for the Moon. This is the last reaction that we're doing off that, and this is called The Woo, featuring 50 Cent and Roddy Ricch. I had to do this because Roddy Ricch been on, man. Roddy Ricch been catching hella W's this year, man. He won the Grammy with Nip. I think his song, him and the Baby song, is still number one. Yeah, I think it's still number one on Billboard. So, you know what I'm saying? I might as well win it. So, we got to do this because Roddy been going crazy. So, you know what I'm saying? Got to do a reaction to this. So, about to get this reaction. Before we do, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter at @Glizzy_Grizz. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. And without further ado, let's get into this Pop Smoke The Woo featuring 50 Cent Roddy Ricch. Let's get it. Let's get it. Last Pop Smoke reaction. R.P. The Woo, man, for real. Let's go, Woo. Y'all know my cousin Jude probably rocking with this. He fucking Roddy too. Why would I waste my time with it?
Come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut how I'm cut too. Come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut
how I'm cut too. Yo. R.P. The Woo, man. This is crazy.
She be saying some shit like when you go find me in private so I can land on that dick. She said tricks for kids. She don't fall for the tricks. She can handle my own. She just wants some dick. Got that big Birkin bag worth 5-6 figures. You might
get. Yo, it's crazy. 50 Cent used to be my favorite rapper when I was a kid. That's wild.
Big swing, big dress, big ass, make it squirt, make a big mess.
At least I get that shit. You said make her squirt.
What if fucked up the seats in the jet? She like all that gangster shit. Down, round, round with the plate. Who you with? Whoa. She like all that gangster shit. I said she like all that gangster shit. She wanna fuck with the
woo. Y'all know my brother and cousin Day, they go crazy too. He fuck with Pop Smoke too. Shout out my cousin Day Day, man. Yeah.
Let me take you to the candy shop. Show you all I got. I put diamonds on your chain.
Bro, Pop Smoke. Crazy. I didn't even expect him to do something like this. Like, he started saying candy shop. Then I left. This beat crazy too. I'm gonna let this ride all the way to the end. I ain't cutting it early. Alright, y'all, that's it for Pop Smoke The Woo featuring 50 Cent Roddy Ricch, man. Just a moment of silence. Can we have a moment of silence for Pop Smoke? Alright, man, cuz that's just crazy, man. This is hard, bro. His talent is crazy. I hope they, like, he. It seemed like he stayed in the studio, so I hope he got more music. You know what I'm saying? I'm definitely going to listen to the rest of this album. But this is it for the reactions. If y'all want another reaction off this, let me know. Because like I said, y'all know, once I do done with the album reactions, that's when I listen to them fully, process it, and yeah, go from there. So let me know. But 50 Cent killed it. Like I said, 50 Cent used to be my favorite rapper when I was a kid, man. I had every album. My mom used to buy me every album for like Easter and stuff like that. And Roddy Ricch, like I said, he just been killing shit. He killed that, bro. So this is a crazy song, man. R.I.P. Pop Smoke again. That's it for this reaction, y'all. More videos on the way, more reactions on the way. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Glizzy_Grizz. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. And we out of here, man. Big Grizz.